Now, this myself Apurvi Jyoti. Today we are going to learn about the other stage, dyeing yarn, means how to put the color and all, how to apply the color for the thread and all. For dyeing, the silk yarn is taken off, but when it becomes dry, it is stretched partly opened and tied again for dyeing. So yes, I said you. See, there are two types of dyeing. D-I-E, dye is passing away, means dyeing. D-Y-E means applying color to the thread. So for dyeing silk yarn, to apply color to the silk thread, taken off means if the color is not properly applied, more color should be applied. Then when it become dry, they'll be drying that, no, after applying once, they'll be drying the thread. If that is okay, then they use for the weaving purpose. If they need more dark color, they again go dip into the color, again they dry. So after drying, they stretch it, means they pull that part open and tied again for dyeing. Again they'll be applying color for that thread after drying. This process is repeated several times. So the coloring of the thread will be done several times. First they apply the color, then they dye that, means then they put that for the drying purpose. After drying, again they stretch the thread, they again dip in the color, again they'll be drying. That means this will happen for several times. For making sari in different colors and shades, different methods of dyeing are followed. For getting different shades of the colors, they'll be using different methods to apply the color. They follow different steps. The red and brown shades between white and black color are printed using Arisarian dyes. Means different types of dyes are used, different types of colors are used for getting different shades. For this, the yarn is first soaked in a mixture of castor oil and alkaline earth, then dried. So for getting different shades, what they do, first they take the thread, they dip in the castor oil and alkaline earth, they mix both together and they dip in the this alkaline earth material and castor oil. They mix both of these and they dip the thread in this material, in this liquid material, then they dry, soak again, then they dry the thread and again they soak and dip in the alizarin paste and finally boil it becomes till it become red. So to get multicolor, what they do, first they dip in the castor oil and alkaline earth. They dip the thread in the castor oil and alkaline earth material. In using these two materials, they dip the yarn into them and they allow that to dry. After drying it, again they take, soak it, means they dip it in the alizarin paste, and what they do after drying, they dip in the another paste, alizarin paste, and they make that thread boil. They boil that, means they put that thread to the boiling purpose. They put that thread in the vessel and they boil it like we boil water, no, till it get red color. For the brown shades, iron filling are added to the color. To get brown shade, they put iron fillings they put, and they boil the yarn to get brown shade. Dissolving iron filling in vinegar produces black color. So if they add vinegar to that, it becomes black in shade. And they add vinegar and boil the yarn, it becomes black color, black shade. So first, to get red color, they dip the yarn in the castor oil and alkaline earth, then they keep that in for drying. So then they bring that, soak again in the alizarin paste, and finally boil the yarn. They'll be boiling the yarn, then till when they boil, till they get red shade. Then if we want brown shade, they'll add iron fillings to that and they start boiling. Okay, if you want brown black color, they add iron fillings with vinegar and they boil it till they get black color. wrap and weft. You will notice that cloth have threads passing from top to bottom and sideways as shown in the picture below. Yes, if you see the saree, the threads will be passing from top to bottom, from up to down and from sides also, right? Left to right. Down they have given the picture, you see. Wrap is the yarn that goes from top to bottom. Wrap means the thread which is going from top of the saree to the bottom of the saree. And weft, weft is the yarn that is going from left to right. Weft is the thread which is going from left to right. Means they are being placed like that. If you like my video, please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.